huge hit from the arc. These robots exchange blows back and forth. The arc's been tossed onto the wall as Allosaurus comes in for a hit. The arc's trying to self-right, but the Allosaurus is on the approach. Someone lost the belt. What an incredible match. As both these robots have gone flying through the air, they just keep coming back to life. Looks like Allosaurus is right side up. With 40 seconds left in this exciting round, the tension is so thick you can cut it with a knife. As they exchange blows back and forth, anyone could be their last.